Let's watch the expansion. Let's see. I hope like it, and I will tell you what I think about this.
The land is still the powder fresh. Almost feels like the valley is holding its breath.
Form your ranks, we will not yield. With axe and club and thunder, blood will die before we yield.
When morning comes, it's time to fight. Plant the flag of victory. Push forward, attack! Remember, come back!
Because we're here in Alterac!
Oh! That's it? That's it! Okay, I'm going to give you my humble opinion about all this. 2 weeks! Fuck! No, 3 weeks. Okay, we're going to have hero cards again. We're going to have a very long keyword. I don't know how this is going to fit in the cards. I don't know, it's so long. Honorable victory. And this is the same shit as overkill. Now it must be exact. It's the same thing. It's stupid. Overkill is, I don't know, 5, you make 6, overkill, and this, it must be 5, the same. Wow, why they do effects that look so similar? That, I don't like that. Of this game is stupid. Make super different keywords. It's almost the same as past effects. That's a problem. We are going to have more heroes. We are going to have, I don't understand, mercenary for mercenaries or hero cards for hero classes. I don't understand. But this effect is for ranked because you cannot have mana crystals. So yes, the heroes are like, it's just to give more publicity to mercenaries, but mercenaries is one of the most repetitive pay-to-win gacha investing fucking grinding modes ever made. Okay, that mode is for Blizzard, that mode is not for us. We don't fucking care, we matter is our money, and that's it. We are just numbers for Blizzard. And we want to have trials, okay, I don't care. Everyone is going to select the best cards. I don't know. I think in 1 week we are going to see the new reveals. And please, I want good cards. Please. Different cards. I want Paladin to have a minion that transforms. I want a mage card that discards. O sea, variety. Warlock always sacrifice and discard. Only Warlock. I don't know. It's stupid. Why cannot mage have a spell that discards something from your hand? Or why do Demon Hunter has a lot of draw power? It's stupid. Demon Hunter doesn't need draw power. Hunter needs draw power. They are giving the same shit for the same classes. Taunts for warrior. Pirates for warrior. Spells for mage. Why? Do something different with your fucking game, please. give secrets to Warlock, or give something like that, something that is not like always the same. This game needs variety. Play with your game. Always do the same shit. I'm fucking tired. Priest always has control or heal or something. Why cannot? Why Hunter? Hunter can heal himself and draw a card. Why always Hunter must make direct damage or something related to fucking Beast? I'm tired of fucking Hunter with Beast. Also Druid. Druid? Beasts. Why? Why cannot Druid have demons? Why not? This is a... I'm sure... I'm not excited because I know they will always give us the same shit. And I will not play this game because it's so frustrating to always see the same shit over and over. Mage, spell... please do something different. That's it. Experiment. Take risk. Do something different. Don't do the same shit. Add a new class. Dead Knight, Monk, I don't know. I don't like Demon Hunter, it sucks. Okay, that's it. Let's see the new reviews and I will make some kind of card review later. Thank you, bye.